This is a video showing how to update the firmware on our AirLink. So first, download and install the latest version of SparkVue. Once you've done that, go ahead and open the program. And while the program is open, please connect the USB cable that's used for charging the AirLink directly to the computer. Please make sure that you're on the home page of SparkVue when you plug the micro USB cable into the end of the AirLink. Once you've done that, then the software will recognize if the firmware needs to be updated on the AirLink. You can see here that there's several items on this that need to be updated. Once I've selected that, I'll go ahead and click on the Update button. While it's updating the firmware on the device, please make sure that the power remains connected. And it will very quickly run through the updating process, which will only take a few seconds if it is hardwired to the computer. It is also possible to update the firmware over the air via the Bluetooth connection. However, the hardwired update will be much faster. Once the firmware update is completed, you'll receive a confirmation message on the screen.